is Gothia Cup and Uganda team is playing. Bless. Welcome to Gothenburg. We're very proud of you people. Well done, well done, well done. Well done, chairman. Sanyusi. Karibu, karibu, karibu. Tubasanyukide, tubasanyukide. Muyingide, tubasanyukide.
And you should have someone in your life to fall back to when things get tough. Those who believe in God
and togetherness spirit you have shown to us from the first day of arrival in Sweden up to now. And you still keep giving us service which we have never had since we have been coming to Sweden and going to Norway. But our community here in Sweden has shown the togetherness spirit, and we in Kampala Junior Team, we really want to thank you so, so, so much, and we shall have to take this message back home for all the good work we have.
Timu yenu yatandika mwaka gwa 12/3, mwezi ogwo musanvu, twatandika n'abaana 8, atutokea tuweza abaana 42. Tatuwa jam set azezenja ulo, okwetu la Uganda yonna. Wetu watani kechitu chino, tuwafuna ebigezo, wabaze tuwalise challenges. Na yetu wakeza ukulaba angatukulachi, tuwibuka. Tuwa maso kubanga tukulachi, tutuka wano kuyombo jituliko.
Louder.
To be courageous and strong, you have to, you have to get what you are aspiring for. That's why sometimes it's not always good to make a decision unless if you are courageous and strong and pray to God so that He can give you the Holy Spirit to achieve what you want.
Actually, it was my first time to travel. It was almost my dream to travel. I will take this opportunity to thank the Ugandans in Sweden. Actually, there's a time when I was at a beach and I was given things to eat, but there are more. I took to the friends. I would like to thank the heart people in Europe, people in Sweden, really, you mothers and fathers.
You know what I just suggested? How cool, how cool now? I've got more than more. I've got to check this. I got this love in my yard for my brothers and sisters. Tell them that I want them to be free, but they have to accept Jesus as them Lord and Savior. They could never smell the victory. Yes, I got this love in my yard for my African daughter. All I really want them to be free, but she have to accept Jesus as her Lord and Savior. She could never smell the victory. Check it. Every day they get my politics and they my grit. No pressure, them, them up, this cancer, them up, keep.
handbook is there. To accept Jesus and the Lord and Savior, they could never spell the victory. Lord, I got this love in me, I'm an African daughter, and I really want you to be free. But she have to accept Jesus as our Lord and Savior, she could never spell the victory. Genesis, what about the youth them when their parents get killed? How you feel them be chill? And if you buy them a house and put them on the hill, revenge them and carry on still. So you can't turn back the hands of time. That's why you keep calling 119. If you no give them your word, you